The long-awaited baby Sussex has finally been welcomed into the world. The Duchess giving birth to a healthy baby boy. For all things royal, we're joined by our Europe correspondent, Joy Reid, who is in Windsor, of course. Good morning, Joy. Can you tell us the details of the birth? When did it happen?
Well, the wait is finally over at 5:26 this morning UK time, which was just after 4:30 in the afternoon yesterday, New Zealand time. The Duchess gave birth to a healthy baby boy. Now we understand that he is 7 pounds and 3 ounces and that the father, Prince Harry, was there during the birth. Now, all indications are that the birth happened at their home on the grounds of Windsor Castle at Frogmore Cottage. That has not been confirmed, but that is how what people believe to have happened. That was certainly the Duchess's wish. Now, Meghan's mother, Doria, she has been with the couple for the past couple of weeks, and she is still with them now at Frogmore Cottage, and she's said to be overjoyed at the arrival of her first grandchild. Of course, the Queen and other members of the royal family have been informed. And later this afternoon, we saw the official announcement go up outside on the easel outside Buckingham Palace. So that's the traditional way that the news has been broken for centuries about the arrival of a new royal baby. But it was more untraditional methods and how the rest of us found out via email, Twitter and Instagram. And then it was Prince Harry himself who came rather surprisingly outside his home with the Queen's horses in the background and told the world that he had a new baby son, and he was clearly overjoyed at the news of his safe arrival of his son.
It's been the most amazing experience I can ever possibly imagine. How any woman does what they do is beyond comprehension, but we're both absolutely thrilled and so grateful to all the love and support for everybody out there, from everybody out there. It's been amazing, so we just wanted to share this with everybody.
Isn't that just lovely, seeing a man who's been to war zones, let's not forget, just be so shocked, but what birth entails, that is great. And obviously an unconventional birth too. What has the response been to that?
Well, it certainly isn't unheard of to give birth at home, if in fact that has been the case. The Queen did that with her four children. It's just been in more recent generations that babies of royal generation have been born in a hospital. But yeah, he was absolutely delighted, wasn't he? Clearly quite overcome with emotion there. As for the name of this little wee boy, well, everyone seems to be asking us that, and I actually can't tell you because they haven't announced the name yet. The bookies certainly are favouring the name Arthur or Philip, also followed closely by James and Oliver. But of course, this is the first Anglo-American member of the royal family, so potentially it might have a more of an American name. Who knows? We are likely to find out in a couple of days' time. We haven't seen this little arrival yet. Prince Harry and the Duchess of Sussex choosing to break with the more recent tradition of the photo call on the hospital steps and are going to be having a more private photo shoot in a couple of days' time, and we'll see the baby for the first time then. So I'm sure it's going to be absolutely delightful, but people are going to have to wait a few more days before they see this beautiful new arrival.
I cannot wait for that. Thank you, Joy, and I'm sure we will be back to you sometime very soon. Thank you. Joy Reid, live in Windsor.